Hey guys, it's Renee. So today I wanted to share with you how to make this minimalist earrings. I'm going to be using this porcelain clay. It dries with air. You don't need to bake anything. And I really like working with it to make like custom jewelry, but feel free to work with polymer clay. I'm going to be using this Wilton 12 piping tip. And this is going to help me make the shapes, cleaning this after I use it. So I'm just going to be working over a piece of parchment paper just so my clay doesn't stick to the table. And I'm going to be using this roller that has like those two green rings on each side to help me have like the same thickness so everything dries at the same time. I have a DIY for those. Once I rolled my clay, I'm just going to be cutting my shapes. This part actually reminds me of like baking cookies, and you're just using a cookie cutter to cut like the cookie dough in the shapes. It's pretty much like this, and I need 6 of those circles, 3 for each earring. I'm going to let them dry. Then I'm going to be using this pliers, cutters, and some eye pins, and I'm going to be cutting 4 per earring, so I need 8. I'm using my super glue, and I'm just pretty much gluing everything. I also used some ear posts, 2 of them. So on my top circle, I'm just going to be gluing 1 eye pin, but just like this, like not laying down, but like standing up, and then the ear posts. For the one in the middle, I'm just going to be gluing 2 eye pins, 1 on top, 1 on the bottom, horizontally. And then the one on like the bottom part is going to be like the one on the top. If you want to make them longer, just add as many as you want. I'm going to be using some gold, a rose gold that I just did a DIY on, feel free to check it out, and a black acrylic paint. I'm going to be painting the one on top of gold, the one in the middle rose gold, and the one bottom black. I gave it the whole thing 2 coats, letting it dry between coats. I'm just going to be working with my pliers, and I'm just going to be opening the loop with my pliers, and then just putting in like the next eye pin, and then just closing that, doing the same thing twice per earring. But yeah guys, these are the earrings that I want to share with you. I honestly love them. They're so easy to pair off with anything, like casual stuff or more dressed up stuff. They're pretty wearable, as I like to say, pretty lightweight. And I love the combination of these 3 colors together. And yeah, I really like them. Hopefully you do too. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Check out more custom jewelry that I have on my channel. Subscribe for more. Let me know what you think of this one and share this. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later and take care. Bye!